So Rob is in there right now being grilled by some of our toughest questioners. Don't forget to tune in Thursday to see how his career coach said he did.